clean surface of vehicle which will be in contact with rack. Begin installation by loosening yellow knob. Lift one bike carrying arm into position, followed by the other side. Lift center support arm into position. Position rack on rear vehicle. Place upper foot on trunk so lower leg is perpendicular to ground. Ensure bike carrying arms are slightly above horizontal. Tighten yellow knob when the rack is properly positioned. Hook two upper clips to top of trunk. Hook two side clips to side of trunk. Hook two lower clips to bottom of trunk. Tighten all straps evenly and check the fit by pulling down on rack. Tie off all straps. Rotate one cradle to hold down position. Rotate the other cradle to anti-sway position. Load bike placing seat tube in anti-sway cradle. Secure bike using ratchet straps. Made in Madison, Wisconsin, and comes with a lifetime warranty. This video is not meant to replace the owner's manual.